I just bought a coin collection, very, very small collection, but I paid $280 for it. Now, let's go through this and see what we'll actually make. $20 to $30 a piece. Let's just go low-end conservative. So $20, $40, $60, $80, $100, $20, $40, $60, $80, $200, $240 for those silver dollars. This, about $5 for that little set there. These are face value. There's $5, there's $10, there's $255. Let's just say this is $5 or something. There's $260. Now, these little things here, they're 90% silver proofs. These should sell for like $10 a piece on whatnot at least. We're up to like $285. This is $295. And then we got $5 here in clad. There's $300. $10 here in Susan B. Anthony's clad. Go $315 for all that. And then these right here, the proof half dollar Franklin. I don't see these going less than $20-$25 a piece. So not a huge profit. Maybe $100, maybe a couple hundred. We'll see what these bid up as. Well, in my book, A Guide to Coin Hunting, available below at the TikTok shop, I show you guys which coins are actually rare. I show you things to look for on modern coins. Things that you could go to the bank, get rolls of coins, and look for that can give your coins an extreme amount of value. Like the 1995 double die penny. Most people don't know to look for these coins unless they have, you know, someone telling them, like this book. So feel free to pick one up. Shows you all kinds of things about silver coins and other coins as well. Older coins, newer coins. Hit that link below the TikTok shop and get you a copy today, A Guide to Coin Hunting.